Emotions were high in court this morning as the former chief financial officer of two downtown businesses learned she will spend the next 10 years in prison. Latricia Riedling admitted to pocketing hundreds of thousands of dollars from glassworks and architectural glass art. WLKY's Gary Parker has reaction.
The theft caused one of those businesses to shut down and the other to barely hold on. And owners say that Riedling was someone they both loved and trusted.
I'm here today to take responsibility for the actions that have caused so much pain and suffering to so many people. And I'm truly sorry.
Latricia Riedling apologized in the courtroom before learning her fate. She pleaded guilty to several counts of theft by unlawful taking, admitting to stealing more than $726,000 as CFO of Architectural Glass Arts and Glassworks from February 2005 to June 2011. Owner Ken Von Rowan says the theft caused Glassworks to shut down and the other business to hang by a thread, one that's been in his family since 1896. Emotions ran high as Von Rowan read a statement.
While the damage done to us by Ms. Riedling is significant, it is nothing in comparison to the damage that she's done to her daughter. To think that she will be going through a difficult age without her mother hurts me a great deal.
Von Rowan says Riedling had complete control over the cash of both companies. Workers lost jobs. Others faced cutbacks and went without raises. It also drained Von Rowan's retirement savings.
I considered her to be one of my very best friends. I took her daughter with us on family vacation. I spent New Year's Day with her family. I traveled to Vegas with her for her 40th birthday.
Now that Riedling has a 10-year sentence, Von Rowan says he will move on.
Tris said in the courtroom today she was sorry. Do you accept her apology?
I do. And I think it was heartfelt.
Gary Parker, WLKY News.
Now, aside from the 10-year sentence, Riedling can file for shock probation after serving a minimum of 30 days and maximum of 180. If granted, she will go on a restitution plan.